Whoever says crime doesn't pay is doing it wrong.